I'm Gretchen Burns-Berkman, and I'm the lead organizer of the Moms United to End the War on Drugs campaign, which is a project of a new path, Parents for Addiction Treatment and Healing. We started in 1999, and we advocate for therapeutic justice. Throughout history, mothers have come forward for the sake of their offspring and for the health and well-being of their families to promote therapeutic and life-affirming policies. Again, in the 1930s, it was a group of mothers who came forward to end alcohol prohibition, again, for the sake of their families and the loss of their loved ones. So today, we're here, a group of mothers and very significant others, to, again, protest the war on drugs that has been so disastrous to our families. We're speaking out to end the criminalization and stigmatization of our children. We're here to promote health and well-being of our families and to end and change our current policies, punitive prohibitionist policies, to those of therapeutic health-oriented strategies. We're here because we've seen so much loss of human liberties. We've seen loss of lives through accidental overdose. We've seen deaths because of the border violence of the drug wars.
Hi, my name's Diane Goldstein. I represent law enforcement against prohibition. I'm out here right now because I truly believe that the drug war is a complete failure, and I fully intend on making our community and our society better by ending the drug war.
We're long overdue to end the war on drugs. We need to make it a harm reduction and health issue rather than a criminal issue. How are we going to compete in this country when we incarcerate at 5 to 12 times the rate of every other country we wish to be compared to? We spend $45,000 per year in California per inmate. We only spend $8,000 on kids in school.
Thank you so much. I appreciate your time, Steve.